These Christians are being targeted for genocide. Many of the survivors get no money from the U.S. or other governments, and no money from the U.N. After 2,000 years, their ancient homeland and identity is nearly destroyed. Will these Christians who still speak the language of Jesus survive? Or will they have their voices silenced forever? There is no one else. It's up to you. Donate today at ChristiansAtRisk.org.